okay, what we're building here is a wall across this dividing of this warehouse. What we're going to do is take these blocks up to the girder at the top here. And what we're doing is creating two doors, a double door here, a single door there. And how we've done it is we've put lats up the wall, as you can see there. We're transferring that girder down to the floor, as you see there, same here. And the art of bricklaying is to dry lay. So we dry laid everything out, as you can see. We've got our door opening, a double door there. We've allowed for the lintels to oversit 4 inches each side, or 100 mil on each side of that. And then now we're happy with the bond, we're going to lay it up. And we're using these profiles on the wall. We'll put our line of pins in and we'll show you that next.